what's going on, guys? Batman 1999 here, and today we're going to be doing something very odd for this channel, but we are going to be making a homemade PR-24 weapon. Now, this is a small model that comes with a little policeman that my brother has. That is a PR-24 baton.
A 24.
24. 24 baton.
21.
What we're going to be making this is out of PVC pipe, a saw, and these little doohickeys right here. Now, you're going to need one of these PVC pieces. Now, this is 3/4 inch PVC, and this is a T without any screw places on the inside. And these are 3/4 inch.
You're going to need three
cups.
Of these.
You're going to need three of these. You're going to need one for the end so you don't hurt someone. You're going to need one for there, and you're going to need one for there. So, are we ready to get started, Mulkey?
Yes.
Alrighty. Now, I have marked where each of these places is going to be. Now, this right here is the bottom. This right here, we're cutting all the way to here, okay? So, I'll go ahead and do that. Mulkey, you might want to scoot back.
Try to cut my toe off?
Yep. Alrighty.
You need help with me holding that?
No, I got it. I got it. Now, this right here is the...
The box that this came in. Which is sexy thing right here came in.
Yes.
Look at the blade on that thing.
I know.
It's dangerous. It looks like it's been cut metal.
Alrighty, Mulkey.
Alright, hang on. Alright, hang on.
Now, just watch it with the camera, okay?
Hang on. Alright.
Now, this right here will be the main overall piece, okay?
That cut really quick.
Let's see here. I think I made some marks on
here. Heck yeah, I'm going to suggest that tool if you need anything to cut good, because that actually cut pretty quick and smooth.
Yep, and then see right here will be our overall piece right here.
Okay.
So let's see here. That's the bottom. We cut to here. So we'll cut that little baby right there.
All right. Hold on. Give me 1 second. I want to get up close so people can see what's going on.
All righty.
And go.
This little guy right here will be the bottom piece.
Hang on.
Now, we're making this little piece right here go in the bottom. Now, for those of you guys that are going to be making this with us, you need to make sure that you get PVC glue, because it won't hold tight if you don't. But we don't have that today, so we'll work with what we got. And you see this piece right here? This is the bottom. Mulkey?
I have the power! Key man.
Anyway, you see this guy right here, we're going to trim it a little, and this will be the end. So. Alrighty.
Before you start cutting, let me warm up my hand.
Yeah, Mulkey gets cold hands easily. Alrighty.
I'll get cold legs.
Now I need to make sure I have this all the way to the end at 24 inches. This is very important, or you can't call it a PR-24. Now see, this piece right here itself is 24 inches, so I'm going to have to trim to the same exact length of this little guy. So let's take this back off. Like I said, you're going to have to get PVC glue if you're going to do this project yourself. So let's measure this little guy here. And this little guy is about 8.5 inches. So we're going to take 8.5 inches off of this, which I think I've already measured, and indeed I have. So we will cut right here.
I'm doing eye vision. All right.
Got the camera set.
Hang on. Give me a 2.5. Go.
All righty. Let's see the end piece. This little guy will go at this end right here. This little guy will go here. And this goes on here, and that goes on there. And then this little guy goes on the end. There you go, guys. A homemade PR-24 police baton. Now, to make sure this is a PR-24, let's measure the end to end. Okay, we're a little bit over. We're a little bit over, but we'll live. This police baton is extra awesome. It's got 2 inches of extra fun. So, but yes, now if you guys wanted to paint this or decorate it or any type of form like
which
that.
Which what we'll be doing?
We won't be doing it this video, but what you would do, since PVC is so smooth, you get sandpaper, sand it, Mulkey. You get sandpaper, you sand this, and then you spray paint it. Whatever color
so
you want.
It was so smooth, governor.
Anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed. Like, subscribe, comment down below. Be sure to check out Mulkey on his channel. Be sure to check out my channel, Batman 1999. Be sure to check out Inferior Ghost, Swifty Empire, Terminator 2007, Inferior Ghost. I said that twice. And MLG Sands and Skeleton 1444. That's it for today, guys. Peace out. Happy New Year and happy holidays.